When I first started selling ranches, it wasn't deliberate. It was because of our own ownership of this ranch. And I remember calling one broker, and I guess I was expecting them to react just like it would be if I were calling to preview a home in Houston or Austin. Well, that wasn't the case. I was a female. "What do you mean? What do you want to do? Are you bringing a buyer?" I said, "No, sir. I just need to understand where it is and if it might fit what my buyers are looking for." "Oh, honey, you can't even find the gate." And as it turned out, I did sell that piece of land. I'm sure that would not have been the reaction had it been a man asking to see a ranch. This ranch is a special place to me because I had never been exposed to this sort of living. And I was fascinated with how what I felt like literally had built this country was land.
Land helped build this company. We are very proud to call Austin home. And it's exciting when we have a newcomer coming into town and we can show them all that there is to make up this beautiful Central Texas community.